Hi there, folks. I'm Stephen Davis, and I'm here with United Medical, and there's something I'd like you to hear. When you get my age, testing supplies are very hard to get. The way Social Security's going, you can't get it nowadays. So, a vote for me is a vote for medical care. I'm Stephen Davis, and I approve this message.
Look at this delicious cake.
Hi, I'm Charlie Prowse, and I think I'd make a fantastic employee.
Doesn't it just look so delicious?
Clearly, I'm the greatest person in the world.
So scrumptious.
Oh, I am Sando. I make awesome CEO. Vote for me.
Cake's a lie, but I'm not.
Hi, I'm Mike Johnstone, and I want you to vote for me.
I'm a really good employee.
My name is Josh Weitz. If you don't want this to happen to you, you'll vote me for CEO.
I'm hardworking, I'm dedicated. I'm one of three people from our original class, so that's evidence to show that, you know, I'm capable, I'm diligent, and hardworking.
Hi, I'm Mike Johnson, and if you really don't want that to happen to you, then vote for me or Josh.
I'm Charlie Prowse, and I approve this message. If you don't choose Charlie Prowse, he might get angry, and you don't want to see Charlie Prowse get angry. So vote for Charlie Prowse. Charlie Prowse approves this message.
Well, I'm Thomas Stein, and I'm running for CEO. You should vote for me, especially if you want something like that to happen. I even mess up.
See, Blake here, he knows all about me. He can tell you.
I'm telling you, he's diligent and hardworking.
Thanks, Blake. That was awesome. Loading.
My name is Brandon Shewinsky. I'm running for CEO.
If you don't want that to happen to you, you will vote for me. Let's go kick some.
Hi, Sven here, and feeling fabulous. I just want to say, Thomas is a brute and likes to hunt down people in his backyard. He may look good in spandex, but no match to Michael Johnstone. Now there's a candidate I would vote for. Spin now!
Hoi, I am Sando! Vote for me or you die!
Paid for by the People's Account Society. Nathan says he's a good candidate, but remember, the cake is a lie. He would sell his own friends for a buck, and he also makes babies cry. He even dissed the person who edited his video. Does that sound like a good CEO?
Hi, I'm Charlie Prowse, and I'm here to be a CEO because I can clean up the streets along with my friend up there. I also suggest to vote for him unless you want that to happen to you.
I'm William Doe, and I approve this message. Josh says he wants to clean up the city, but he really wants is another 4 years in Iraq. He even endorses President Bush. Is that a CEO you want in office? You should vote for Stephen Davis. He promises better health care. A vote for Stephen Davis is a vote in the right direction.
Woo! Yeah!